Yes, guys, welcome to the interview. Yeah, I just want to get your reaction on, your expectations on tomorrow's game. So we'll start with captain. We're playing Young Green Rangers tomorrow. The expectations from this match?
Yeah, thank you very much. I think tomorrow's game will be very tight. Yeah. And it will be very tricky looking at the team we're playing with. They just got promoted from Division 1 and they will be coming to face us for a win as well. So, like for us, this will be at home and looking at how we played in the first two games, I think this is the time we need maximum points at all cost. Yeah, so we are very much prepared and we are going tomorrow's game geared and very much ready.
Austin, your expectations?
I think tomorrow's game needs a positive mind. Yeah, looking at the team, as the captain has said, it's Division 1 teams, they are tricky, they are unpredictable. So we just need the positive mind and just give it to. Then that would be our turning point. That's all I can say.
Are we seeing a win after not recording a win in the last two games that we've played so far?
Definitely. I think tomorrow's game we're playing for a win. And most importantly, we are not playing for ourselves, but we are playing for the pride of the team. Mm-hmm. Tomorrow's game we're playing for the badge. We just have to win so that we can maintain our dignity. Because the expectations from people are very high since we are representing the country. The competition is coming. Yeah.
Austin, we've seen you the first game you came in as a substitute, you came in very well. Yeah. The second game you started, you were given a very good process. And yeah, we could see you were very frustrated when the scores did not come. Yeah. What are we going to see in tomorrow's game that is going to change?
Yeah, I think tomorrow's game it's a game whereby one needs to take it personal. If you are trying to maybe pray for yourself and then things are not happening, it's one thing whereby you can maybe take it personal, because maybe you're putting in crosses, then crosses are not being maybe scored. So we just take it personal, but play as a team as well in the end.
Overall, how's the morale in camp from both of you?
Yeah, the morale is high. The guys are okay, and I think even the attitude is like the way I saw it in training today. The attitude is positive. Everyone wants to win. I think everyone is anxious. They want to win. So we'll see good results and positive results in tomorrow's game.
So now have you looked at the morale in camp?
Everything is just okay. Only the way on tomorrow's game. To silence the voice of everything.
Maybe any message to the fans? They miss being in the stadium and watching your guys.
I think what I can just say is we miss them as well. Yeah, because they motivate us when we come to watch the games. But they should just continue supporting us and believing us. We'll continue making them happy. Working hard for the pride of the team. Yeah.
Your last words, Austin?
I think to our fans, I think we appreciate their effort. Yeah, we've not been with them, I think, for the past 4 months now. But I think going forward, the team that has been assembled like this season, I think the fans won't disappoint them in any way. They will see more than what we did last season. Yeah.